It could be getting a new state-of-the-art Pepsi bottling plant. City Council signed off on a $1 million incentive last night. It would establish that facility and help with other investments. The money could be used for job retention as well. The global bottling and beverage company plant would be out near the airport. City Council member Stacey Gilmore estimates that the plant could create about 500 jobs.